We are at the Mockingbird Lane bowling alley. One of the parts of the event is ramp bowling. This is our first time here. They've been wonderful. They have just gone out of their way. They have been very accommodating, accommodating to the bowlers, accommodating to the volunteers. And Cheryl Hardcastle, who is our chief official, has done a magnificent job making sure that all of this works and comes together.